Hey, good afternoon, folks. Welcome to today's 60-Second Originator. Today, we're going to continue to talk about the top 10% who work their plans. And today, we're going to talk about lead management. Note this, there are dozens of ways to get new customers and new clients. Whether you're doing search engine optimization, SEO, blogging, maybe you're buying leads or you're doing SEM pay-per-click, maybe you're just grinning and gripping and you've got a great referral relationship going with all of the referral agents in your community. Whatever that strategy might be, you still need a repository to hold all those customers. All those customers that you're either in contact with or that you're trying to reach or you're trying to get through application or you're trying to nurture as past clients, the ability to house all that data and get to it when you need it, to nurture it, to bring it back and have it shop with you. I mean, imagine if every past client that you had got an email from you periodically that showed them the terms of the last loan you did with them at today's rates. You don't know when they're shopping for a loan or when their daughter or their cousin needs a mortgage officer, but if you give them the ability to periodically see what the current rate was and come back and shop on your website, that's powerful stuff. But you can't do that without technology. So have a great plan, aggregate lots of consumers and clients and future clients, take care of your past clients, and use smart technology like LoanTech. That's today's 60-Second Originator. Thanks for dialing in. For more information on this strategy and others like it, visit us at LoanTech.com.
This is Mortgage News Network.